To remain updated with the latest business news, click on the bell icon.
Hanging ambient light of your car's interior is passé. Enter world's first chameleon of a car. Luxury car maker BMW has launched world's first car that changes color. Yes, you heard that right. A car that changes color. This ultra-luxury BMW Hot Wheel changes color with a flick on your app. The concept car, called the BMW iX Flow, uses e-ink technology to produce fluid color changes by rushing chosen color pigments to the surface, completely transforming the car's exterior into a variety of colors and patterns.
On a hot sunny day like today, you could switch the color white to reflect sunlight. On a cold day, you could switch it black to absorb the heat, support climate control, and support sustainability. And the awesome thing about this technology, it's bistable. So if you switch it white, take the power off, it stays white. So it doesn't need any energy to hold any given color.
But will it be legal to change the color of your car, since it will leave the cops a confused lot if the car is involved in a mishap?
In terms of legalness, I think this has to be discussed. It's always the case with new technologies, there's just no infrastructure yet for it. What we know is that light, you can't put that everywhere on the exterior because it's too distracting, and color change is more subtle than light. But it's still a change in color, and it's still something that's unexpected. And you notice that the reactions of the people here, it's not necessarily something that you expect.
It may be a while before you get to change the color of your car, depending on your mood. Bureau Report, India Today.
If you like the video, do like, comment, share, and subscribe.